Hi,
No.
everyone, how's it going? Welcome to Community Night. It's probably too early for me to actually say that.
Isn't
Yeah, we have a bunch of random people here.
If
Should we just pick like
cuz
half of them to let people in because like not enough to see yet?
Hey, it's community. Anyone who would like to join our community?
Yeah, that's why I linked the stream, and I'll do it again. I'll
Whoa, man.
play Saki's Link the Stream game or whatever.
It's really fun after the game. It's really
Well,
fun
yeah, but these
after.
people don't even know
Like what I
about
used to
us.
do when I used to just stream Saki Mans only is after a game that we did good or we had a lot of fun in, we'd
You
just be
told this story
like,
about 900 times, but okay.
fine, you want to finish it? If you hear something 900 times, you can generally, recap it for us
Yeah,
in word for word.
whenever you used to finish a game, you got like 30 followers,
Messed it up
or
already.
like 8 or 10 followers. Whenever
Messed it
you
up already. It's
stream,
whenever I
because
used to finish a game and do well, and I said that 5 seconds ago. You messed it up already, Heather.
I switched up the order, is that all right? Is that all
Just
right with you, or do I have to say it word for word?
I'm just giving you shit. I have a tendency to repeat things, and it's awful.
Is pretty awful, I have to say.
No, like literally, like you'll hear the same thing out of my mouth about 40 times before I realize that I've told everyone about 40 times.
Dice wants to know how your magic journey went.
Oh, the magic journey went? It went good. My roommate, who actually came with me, actually took first. He beat who I thought was gonna take first. I got knocked out in the first round because my fucking friend's deck is so annoying. He has literally 22 removal cards. And it's the most annoying thing ever. It's not even like a blue deck where you're like, I wonder if this'll. Oh, my roommate Ethan. But it's not even like, oh, I wonder if this card is going to resolve, like with a blue deck. It's just, yay, a card's on the field. And then just, oh, go for the throat. Oh, guess verdict, sack a creature. What's a blue deck?
You're a blue deck.
He's asking Nibbles. Blue is a field of magic that's about control and like each it's primarily
Related to
control.
water.
Yeah, I
Because
guess it's good to
the
know.
lands are islands. There's no way it isn't related to water.
Oh, it is. By the way, I finished the first Magic: The Gathering book I was reading of the Artifact Cycle.
Ooh.
So I
Artifact
finished
decks
that.
kind of suck.
Oh, I disagree. I have an artifact deck combo that I'm waiting to build
Wait, is
that's
it
literally it's
standard or?
literally it's no.
Oh, that's
There
why.
yeah, there's no right now it's all about multicolored. Scars Mirrodin or Scars of Mirrodin was the last Dude, I didn't say blue is a color. I was going to finish. You didn't even let me finish, okay? I was going to say blue is a field of magic where it's pretty much all about control. It's a lot of about control. So field control and like returning creatures to your hand, countering spells, making sure they don't even enter the battlefield, and drawing cards. So it's a lot about game control. It's thought of to be the intellectual and thought of Magic: The Gathering in lore wise. Blue is like the
Was what it
thinking.
originally was, but then it kind of devolved to the point where everything requires the same amount of thinking, really.
Well, not really. Like green is like big fucking creatures. You get
Well,
from
you still have to think.
red is like fat. Yeah, it is, but blue has the combo. Blue is combo fuel. Yeah, there's
Black
really
also has
not
some
many
pretty good combo.
Rakdos.
Black.
Oh, black. I guess just because of things like Dark Ritual. Not in standard. They're mostly just we're going to fucking murder your face, and that's how we're gonna do it. Rakdos is black red, but he said black. He didn't. I heard Rakdos.
Not really sure how, but that's how it
works. If you want a defensive playstyle, white and blue combined is about defensive as you get.
Azorius. Fucking Azorius. I read that.
Azorius is fucking like, oh, that spell doesn't resolve. Oh, you need to pay two extra to attack. My friend has a multiplayer deck where he only plays in a multiplayer. He basically makes everyone draws cards, and it costs like 12 to get one creature to attack him. And like, oh.
Oh, what is it? Supreme Verdict?
Supreme Verdict. Great. I fucking hate that card.
It's a great card.
Literally, like, I have 4 Boros Charms and a bunch of other cards in my deck to counter Supreme Verdict. Okay, you're going to do that. I'm going to make all my creatures indestructible.
Yeah, that's the only way to really do it, because you can't actually counter Supreme Verdict itself, which is awesome. Considering it only costs 4 mana, it's great.
I agree. Or you could just use my... I have an EDH deck that's Kithkin Tribal. And for those of you who don't know what Kithkin Tribal is... It,
I didn't even know I had Katarina, so this will be fun.
Kithkin Tribal is basically like Kithkins are like halflings. Oh, Nibbles' facts are correct. But Kith and the commander basically says spell non-creature spells 4 or greater can't be played. Spells with X can't be played. Everyone hates it. Like, it's like a commander that gets killed. Yeah, you bitch. Run away. You run away from a moo moo.
Alright, so which skill is which? Okay, that's Bouncing Blades, Sinister Shield, Shunpo. Okay, cool. I now know how to play
Katarina. Oh, almost hit her, dude! Oh, fork.
I'm almost loaded in.
Oh my god, Simon.
I got bug splattered and the client wouldn't load.
GG British.
GG Riot, fuck you. This never happens on my EUS account. YNA.
Carrying in CS.
I have no mana, so I can do this.
All day, every day.
It's got a really short cooldown as well.
Yeah, I'm here.
I don't know why I walked into that, but okay.
I'm just trying to farm, dude. I need my CS. I don't have any poke, so I'm just gonna get to the late game.
Yeah, I'm not really gonna be used until I'm level 6, so.
Fuck is me.
Probably not the best idea. But I wanted my Kindle Gem. Wait, do I even want Kindle Gem? What do I want?
Oh god.
I'm gonna get Kindle Gem.
Oh my god. Okay. And before the flash.
Basically,
Zach, are you on it?
Oh, sure.
Basically, one of the cool things that I learned from this the book that I just finished reading is that magic comes from, like, basically it's from the artifact cycle. So this is the very, very beginning before magic was even discovered. Like, it was basically everything was thought of to be have to be a machine. So you basically had all these artificers making really, you know, interesting machines and stuff like that.
Is that how you pronounce it?
What?
Artificer.
Yeah, artificer is how you say someone who makes artifacts. Like Urza who's the most powerful planeswalker in the lore. But he started out as a master artificer. And basically...
Artificer.
It's Artificer. And they discover, basically, they had this city that was researching alternative ways for, like, power. And they discovered that by channeling memories of the lands you visited and places you remember from your past, which is why you tap lands for mana, you can summon this power. And that's basically the lore of magic.
It's Artifice. I just looked it up. I'm right. You're wrong.
It's Artificer.
No, go look it up.
No.
What if it's Artificer?
Artificer.
It's Artificer, dude.
No. No, you gotta enunciate your words properly.
You guys are scrubs.
Lynette, go artifice your face, okay?
You know what? Go play some magic, nerds.
I don't play magic, Lynette.
Oh my god!
What, do you think nerds is an insult?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Come on, you know, that sound very nice, okay?
Oh, you guys are so bad, we've already lost a tower.
We're so bad.
Oh, get dunked!
Can't barrier through that suppression. Oh, that sucks.
I got one. I'm surprised.
Alright, I should be back for next game. I need to go drop off some paperwork.
Oh! 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 That was awful! Do I want Merc Treads? I want Merc Treads. Sounds good. They have a lot of AP.
Oh, what? No! That sucked. Ah, get bounced.
Yeah, Lynette, did you see the chat I started?
No, all I know is that you guys are arguing about pronunciations of something that has... Shut up. Shut up. Look, what happened? I don't feel well. Get off my nuts. Shut up. Of something that has... Seriously weak lore, like, that's probably the worst background story to anything I've ever heard.
What? No, dude, the magic one. It's basically like you tap into lands of the, or memories of lands of the places you, you've known from the past, and that's how you cast your spells. But no, there's a lot deeper lore for, like, planeswalkers and other stuff. For example, like, there are novels and novels and novels.
Children's card games.
We weren't initiating?
I out of all the card games, I'd say Magic is not a children's card game. It's too complex for children.
I'm pretty sure I was being children referring to Yu-Gi-Oh, thank you.
Children would shoot themselves.
I'm pretty sure we were initiating that.
We were. I backed out.
That's not an initiation. I was already with my ult and everything, and then nobody actually decided to initiate. Follow up. Once again, I blame everyone that isn't me. Oh, that's fine.
Sounds like typical League players.
Oh, man. Just trying to keep her in place. Wee.
Oh, hi.
It's the second time that fucking Graves has done that.
Oh, hi.
No.
Oh, hi. Hee-hee-hee.
Oh, where's the Moomoo and A? Awful.
Just now. Got one. Get Graves! No one has hockey.
It's okay.
Okay, it's fine. Got a triple kill.
I was literally
sitting there.
I was crying on the Akali. It's like, I don't even know where you are, Akali. Why would you leave me? Oh, thank you for helping me farm that.
Welcome.
Get away!
Do it, bitch. Stop it. No! Okay, I died.
Why does Eldar insisting on ulting the tankiest fucker here?
Guys, I really think they are focusing me.
What do you mean? Did fucking insta-kill me?
Oh my god! I'm awful at this game! Oh! That hurt myself! That hurt! That hurt my pride! As a player.
Not a player, what the fuck?
Hey, I just won 3 ranked matches in a row yesterday.
Oh. I'm
almost up for promotion to Silver 1. Which is cool. No going back. I played the...
Ow!
You got hit by it.
Fuck my life.
Why shouldn't I just push
Oh my god,
it?
That was so bad.
I couldn't,
dude.
It was up.
I just missed my ult, dude. I should've just... Oh.
Do it. Do it now. Hit me now, please.
Worst.
Literally, this guy said, "Focus, cat. He's streaming," and I'm pretty sure they're focusing me.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, so much life steal. Ow. Please help me.
Oh.
Asaki, you should get a Rylaz.
It's too late. I'm gonna get an Abyssal first.
A Rylaz, a Moomoo on area. He's OP. I got a Pentacle with it.
Alright, I'll have to get that next. That was somewhere on my build order.
Somewhere.
No! No! Diana! It's a dick.
So OP.
Diana es le dick. Oh, I should get Leandries too.
Leandries.
Pronunciation. Ermagerd is Erzer Tarkenberg Erzerker.
Oh, by the way, not this next week, but the week after, I will have no school, so I'll be streaming a ton.
Come here, come
Fuck
on.
You.
Yes! I you did like something out. Before I died.
Really? How did we not win that fight, dude? They focused me so hard. Oh my god. It's Akari. It's Akari. I'm scared of this Akari. I'm scared! Get away from me! I will cry on you!
Almost.
Oh no, did Akari.
Akari,
Akari hurt my ear.
I'm Rocky, clean up. Oh, fuck. Yeah.
No! Look at Nazahar's help!
Lilandri's burn! Wait, isn't Lunette doing some kind of marathon this weekend?
I have no idea.
Please help me!
Oh yeah, I think she is.
Why? Will we not engage you guys?
I hope we can include a D&D session on Sunday with that marathon. That'd be great. Need more of those.
I'm gonna cry on you. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Oh my god, Jax. You almost killed yourself.
Oh, silence! Oh god!
Dude, you need some form of tankiness as Rocky.
I have a giant spell.
Hi, guys.
It's not working.
Oh my god, I got ulted. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't even. Hey, fucking.
How is everyone doing?
Horrible. I'm Rocky.
This game is totally in our pockets at still. We still have a chance to winning. To win. Avi just said hi.
That's Rocky, please.
Say hi. Oh, someone.
Oh my god, it's Stake Thrower!
I
want to play more Minecraft just because I'm building my house in the middle of the forest and no one knows where I am.
And by that he means he wants steak thrown at him.
Please, no!
Kano, if you can find me to throw steak at me, you know, you can throw all the steak you want.
And you win the game. Of Find Saki.
Yeah, and you win Find Saki.
Or do what you do best and just hide at base and, just wait till he dies, because it's gonna happen.
Oh, I really, I really want, Azza, can we please put MCMMO, please? Please? I beg you.
It takes so much effort.
I will...
Kill her, what the fuck? She's on her own, what the fuck? Like, seriously. She's just running at this point. Because why the fuck not?
They want to kill me so bad.
You want to know why not, Simon? Because I just got out of a ranked game that we failed surrender 4 times and we won. That's why you didn't surrender.
Shit. Well, that's your own problem.
And we won because of every single, like, every team fight we got in was 4v5 because one person was backdooring and no one would
come
go
here,
back for him.
Come here.
I can't see ya! Okay, there you go, I see ya. Oh my god, they still went through us. Holy shit. You know what? I'm just gonna get a. Banshee's Veil.
Oh my god, this Jax!
Does that seem like a good idea? Banshee's Veil? Spell shield plus a shield.
I win!
Power slam.
Power slam. Oh my god, Shiverner! Shiverner! Burger!
Oh my god.
Oh
yeah,
wow.
No, Azza, I will seriously
Katarina's
Google it.
Scales off of 80.
Azza, I will Google it and I will like line all links up for you, tell you how to do it. And also if I could say one other thing, I don't know if you enjoy it or not, but we could disable creeper explosions too.
That's cool.
What? Okay, that's
that something
really
you
awkward.
Want or no?
Nah.
Azza, no as in do not want.
Do not want.
So you like Creeper, just the added challenge.
Basically.
The graves is so low. Fuck. Please, like, Rocky, just get one kill.
But you're fine with MCMMO.
Oh my god.
Damn, Gunblade, OP.
Azza?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, they're breaking. Oh, never mind. No one's alive, so they're not breaking. They're not breaking the rule of ARAM.
Minions, GG.
What, that you have to kill everyone, or you have to win in an ace?
Yeah, basically.
Alright.
Whoa, I just had some awesome insight. Your age is the number of times you've circled around the sun.
Yep. Maybe.
Anyway, Saki, what were you
depending
saying?
On if you stay in...
Are you making the next game? You want me to, or...?
Yeah, I'll make it.
Alright.
Wait, I need to actually give away something. Give me
something. Let's give away a little present.
Many giveaways.
My future girlfriend is streaming. Azza, you're the stake thrower's future girlfriend. Apparently.
Hello, everyone.
No.
Please, no.
No? Okay.
Oh, this is blind pick? Yeah.
AV Fox, switch sides. God. Might what? Be the first time in like 6 weeks that we actually have a TDTV team versus the team. Which
why'd
was what it was originally intended
why'd
to be.
Why'd you put ARAM when it's blind pick?
Yeah, you might want to fix that.
Fuck.
Nah, fuck it, blind pick. Just go.
Blind or mid.
Oh, never mind. We're all leaving, I guess.
Yeah, because why not? Leave them.
Yeah, because it was blind pick.
Oh, wow.
Yes, we can go full power dive TV.
Okay, when I type Azeroth, or when I type Azin in the chat, there's another game that says Epic Game, and it's by a guy named Dice Hazard. Which is the only person other thing you get when you type in Azza.
That would be because his name has Azza in the middle of it.
Yep. You know basic English. Congratulations.
I know.
AV Switch!
We need you. We got this. Now we'll truly know which.
Yeah, AV, I'm almost. I'm one game away from being in my placement matches for Silver 1.
Nice, I'm like one game I'm in my placements for Bronze 1. Slowly and surely.
Alright, we are ready to go. Woo!
Oh hell, I got Chana. Right.
You want an Anivia?
Yeah.
Sure.
No, who wants Rengar?
Anivia was my best champ.
Rango.
Mid to late season 2.
Anybody? Anybody want Rengar?
I got 3 perfect ranked games in a row with Anivia.
Guys.
That was a great day.
Guys, I'm playing Teemo.
607, 807, and...
Sash, you know whispering is like you pick one.
Guys, I'm playing Teemo, and the Teemo skin is telling me to shh. It's like, how do I build Rengar?
It was very good day for Anivia players everywhere. Froggen was proud.
What?
That one day where I got 3 perfect ranked games in a row with Anivia.
Nice.
607, 807, 50,
oh, good gracious. I haven't changed my masteries and stuff. I'm going AD attack speed. Field barrier.
Rango.
I need my AD attack speed. Okay, got it.
Who's posting a link? I would delete it. Because it's a hidden link.
Oh, it's still League Funny.
You already clicked it?
Hmm?
You already clicked it?
Yep.
Okay, never mind.
I click on hidden links with my broken laptop that only opens, like... It takes, like, 6 weeks to open, but... Not really, it takes, like, a minute.
Oh, I've seen this! It got in the top 5 plays, dude. Actually, that was a really good play. I really like that play.
What, the Zach
smite? Yeah, where Zach jumps over the Baron pit, smites it, and then he lands. Like, that was literally one of the... Well, I didn't even know you could do that, but that was super clever. So
you can smite in midair. That's awesome.
It's just like... Nocturne Jolt.
But I think it's gonna be patched because, what's his name? Or Elise could have used to be able to do that. When in Repel, she could smite.
No, I doubt it because Elise disappears from the screen. From the screen
is
undamageable, but Zac is still damageable.
That's a good point.
Just like Tristana's jump, you could smite during Tristana's jump.
Wow! Thanks, Simon, making us team.
Yeah, but
team
first you kind of had to play jungle Tristan in the first place.
Or you could just be really bad at last hitting and bring smite as an enemy carry.
Nami's skin is peeling away, and
she's shedding.
Look, just peeling away, and then under it, she's like all slimy.
Ew.
AKA sex appeal.
I have to compliment you, AV, on that skin. That's my favorite Jonna skin.
Thank you. Are so disgusting.
Really? Doritos?
Yeah.
Doritos are the best thing
you
ever.
I've literally just heard you, like, pretty much take down a bag in the last 2 minutes, is what it sounds like. And then you're going to call them disgusting.
That's all I fucking had to eat, man. And they're so fattening. It's like, I have to go work out for, like, 30 minutes just to freaking work off the calories I just consumed.
Dude, you know what? I'm going to get drunk tonight and then stream.
Fuck. If I get drunk, I have to spend an hour and a half working out.
Well, I am working out tonight, so gonna have that taken care of.
My working out is different, though.
What is your working out?
My working out is probably 1,000 times harder than yours.
Excuse me?
Yeah.
How is it 1,000 times harder?
What is your max bench right now?
I would like to know how we're arguing at who's the bigger man in terms of weightlifting.
I wasn't talking about weightlifting. He's saying his workout's harder.
Because my workout regime constitutes around a 385 max bench.
Yeah, that to me is unhealthy and unnecessary.
Guys, we work as shoutcasters.
It's all natural, so it is healthy. It's as healthy. It's healthy until the point of where you have to take steroids to peak your max abilities at weightlifting.
Fox is so getting away first blood.
That's what I'm thinking. Every
I don't
time
know what I'm doing.
You own Headhunter Rengar, but you don't know what you're doing.
I've never played Rengar. I just own all of the skins that I ever buy.
I hope you own all the skins you buy.
I own a skin for everyone and many, many more.
There is a skin that I bought that I don't know.
My favorite skin is the foreskin. Oh.
Oh my.
Hey.
It's okay, guys. No,
that would
I
be
can
funny
take the early damage,
make
but it doesn't matter. This is
Today's my cardio day, so I just do like an hour straight of cardio.
What do you do for cardio?
I don't know.
No, it's not arguing. Dude, I'm 4 classes away from my BA in kinesiology.
I like to do lower tension, like elliptical or swimming. Swimming is my favorite. I've been swimming forever. I just the pool at my school sucks. Like
swim in the ocean, bro. You live right there.
Dude, do you know how cold the ocean is in Monterey? It's 10 degrees
yeah,
colder
I do.
From Monterey to San Francisco or to San Jose. So it's like 55 degrees.
You want to talk about cold beaches? East Coast.
Dude, East Coast ain't shit, son.
Hampton Beach, that the water's under freezing in spring.
It can't be under freezing. It's impossible.
Stop lying to yourself.
It's not as in the water's frozen. I mean the water is about like 30 degrees. Obviously
well,
the water
you,
itself
you do
isn't
know,
frozen.
You do know salt water can't freeze, right?
Which exactly. is why I'm not saying it's frozen, but it's it can still be at 30 degrees and not be frozen. That's possible.
Impossible because of the ocean currents.
Hey, Chris. Why do you have to be such a scumbag?
Because I can.
Does Draven just stand aside like nothing? He just threw it out there.
I've played against worse Dravens.
Hey, man,
I'm not
Shen.
Even playing. The fuck? Why am I scumbag?
Because. Make everything difficult.
Well, it's because I'm
oh
knowledge.
Oh my god! Ermagerd!
I'm gonna spectate your guys' game. I was hoping to be back in time for the next game, but dumbass people don't know how to drive.
Run!
Also, guys, that is how you play ARAM and an NVIDIA.
What'd you do?
Max your wall.
No, but, but Grizz, I usually end up just doing the elliptical for like an hour.
Oh, I completely Dude. Forgot I'm going 80 attack speed Janna and I can lifesteal right now. It's okay.
Yeah, if pull it is literally the best fucking form of cardio. Especially if you can get some resistance in the water going.
Dude, I used to swim with those parachutes.
Oh my god, I hate parachute swimming.
Oh, I love it, dude. Literally, what would used to happen is my coach my coach would be like, "Oh, take a parachute," and
thank
I'd always
thank you for all
like,
the help, guys.
We were getting, I was getting HPs.
I didn't know that you were dead.
I'd always swim with like two parachutes, just because like I was the strongest one back on my polo team. I actually could lift like substantial weight. Now I only curl. I can curl max 130 for a whole set, and or 130, and then.
I tried shielding you. Don't lie to me.
I do 130, and then I triceps 110, bench 145. Even though I could do more, I'm just working my way up.
Dude, you want to know the easiest way to work your way up to higher weight?
What?
Fast. Higher weight, lower rep.
Yeah, I like doing. I have a thing where I what's it called? I do.
Get all the heals. I just it, what?
Mine doesn't prevent Draven's axes.
You're what?
Line doesn't prevent Draven's axe?
Mm-hmm. No, because it's an ability.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Draven OP.
Oh my god. Alright, never mind. I'm not going AD. I'm going straight up AP. Like.
You guys are really bad. We should have lost that team fight.
My. I don't know. My weight is like a. Like I do. Like I get 25 seconds of rest. Or 25 to 30 seconds of rest for everything, so it's very...
Yeah, that's the way I started out, but now I don't do no rest, and I work out for an hour straight.
Yeah, I do no rest and usually end up with, like, what, 30 minutes?
Chris, I hope you end up looking like a giant muffin.
I pretty much been told I look like Gimli from Lord of the Rings. Like, when I let my beard grow out, then I let my beard and hair grow out, it's like, you look like Gimli. It's like, fuck you. I'm not a dwarf.
Got you. I got you, bro!
Yeah. Dude, bro. You got me. Avi's got me.
Oh, now he's bugged.
Avi's here. There's nothing I fear.
Nope. Not okay.
Avi can be my hero, baby.
Be my hero, baby.
If you'll kiss away the pain.
Luna's not here, I can sing. Yes! Nope!
Faded!
Because this game
faded.
Almost done.
Faded! Not even close. We're winning, though.
Soon.jpg.
But no, see, the thing that most people confuse with working out and going to the gym and trying to get healthy. If you're seriously spending more than an hour in the gym, A, you're doing it wrong, and B, you're hurting your body. Because really, you don't need more than 45 minutes in a gym if you're doing it properly.
I calculated this correctly.
Well, no.
There we go.
Ow.
I got a zone, yes. Get the fuck off of my tower. Nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Debate.
Nobody got time for that.
Try to make my shield close again. Shield or slow? I'm gonna go with slow. Wait, the jokes! I was too taunted too long. No,
I forgot I still had Star Wars running.
Pretty sure you can pop Zonya's while you're taunting.
No, I wasn't trying to hit Zonya's. I was trying to hit my ult first. Did that just negate the damage, you flashing away? Saki.
Oh my god. Simon, I hate you. No, it missed because it was blinded.
No. I am on my way. It's okay. It's okay. Oh my god. Oh.
Simon.
Oh wait.
I had an ignite poison on him.
Simon, I did such a good job, my friend.
Yeah. Simon's doing good.
And wave cleared.
Nami's pretty good on this map.
I'm the best, don't worry. Amount.
Her ult's really useful, especially with a Janna. Plus, there's double supports OP.
We have, like,
4-5 stuns.
Well, I'm at least now beginning to understand how Rengar works.
Oh, I got you.
Run, just don't engage.
You just hide in a bush, and you wait for someone to get low, and you sit at 4, you queue. You jump on him, you queue him, and then you queue him again, and then you run away. And then you turn back around, and you jump on again, and you queue him, and then you run away.
I'll back up if they come in to tell.
He is very, situational. He needs a bush.
Oh, no.
That was worth it! That was so worth it! Oh, that was so worth it. Oh, that was fun.
Never mind.
But hey, tell me if you want to fight, because, like, right now I don't trust anyone to go in.
Simon, what happened to you always freaking getting Blitzcrank, man? Did you buy another champion on your level 20 account?
I bought an army, and then, yeah. No, don't get blitz.
So much damage. Stop puking at me.
Is that an AP cog?
Hit me.
Oh, fucking Wanda, Jesus.
Is it? Oh, yeah, it is.
Hate AP cog so much.
I can bait this out so well. Ready for this?
Don't fight yet.
I'm not trying to fight them, I'm trying to bait. Oh.
Okay.
I was
like, after I went in. Like, I go in, don't fight. Oh.
Fuck off, it's mine.
Let's see who wins that fight.
Bitch. Yes, you need no attack.
Sorry.
Just one.
Even health. I'm gonna feel bad. Okay, you got it. No fair, you landed on the ground. This was a floating only contest.
Oh my god. Okay, we're fine.
It's okay. Oh wait, someone.
Everyone can hear me!
Ha!
Simon, alright, you're going AP, cool.
Of course I'm going AP, what the fuck?
Dude, I almost went AP gen.
Oh my god.
Guys, okay. I can do this really well. Are you ready to kill someone?
No.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's do it.
Fight then. Fight. Oh god.
Bitch!
I didn't even get to Zonya! Yeah, exactly. I melted so quickly. AP gen.
Oh!
Terrible. Okay, I got the shield.
Run, Saki. No! You live!
See, there it is! And there's Shen, doing whatever he does best, and that's
just
not doing anything at all.
Just flashes onto the Alpha.
Oh wait, I need health pots, because I'm not going AD anymore.
Thanks. Just take health. My ult's up in two.
My ult's up.
You want to go in?
We need. I should have gotten flash. That would have been better with Janna. So I
go. Could... Fuck you all.
Worth. I'm here.
Oh
I'm
my just... god.
God, I didn't know I was that deep.
Thank you for tanking that for me, Saki.
What are they? Are they? Wait, what the fuck?
Holy.
Oh.
Why do I have an Ash Arrow on my death recap?
Do you really?
I do. On Cogmore.
I've never seen an Ash Arrow miss that bad until now.
Oh, this game. I don't understand it anymore.
Alright, now we can go in on this. I'm quite sure that I will...
Don't. I'm not there yet.
Nope. Let's just avoid that. I'm actually gonna face tank this one.
Watch out for the Draven ult comeback.
I got fucking raped by two ults. I was like, oh. Rape.
I have it.
I just got outplayed, dude. I'm playing hard.
Okay, yeah. Everyone want to heal up real quick? Am I going to have to use my ult to take care of this?
Oh. No.
Ain't nobody got
it. Oh, no.
Oh, my god. So much damage. Where is this Akali? What
save.
The fuck?
He puked on me! Oh, broken. Like, who died from getting thrown up on? Unless you got the plague. Yeah. That OP passive. Don't save him, Simon, with your life.
I can't. I have nothing up.
Juke.
Oh, I've had my ult in like 2 seconds.
Oh, please.
Berta! Berta, kill!
Oh my god.
Berta, kill! Timo, Berta, kill!
I spit all over my monitor. Oh my god.
Eyes on the inside. He's dead, yeah, he's not moving.
I got some water.
I didn't know that was what it was.
Oh my god, that was so much fun.
This is so much fun.
Come here, you need a hill.
It's Simon. Simon, can you do this?
I can dance. Fuck you! Stop engaging on me! I lived. Oh my god, no, I'm gonna die. Oh! Nope, you're not gonna kill me.
How'd you get healed? Oh.
Thank you, chat, for the congratulations.
You suck.
I do suck.
Chris, what did you post?
Thundercats, bro!
Understood. Come at me!
I mean, come on!
Who wants afraid of Jan? Definitely going with they're afraid of Jan.
Oh, shit. No. Okay.
I don't think I've Zhonya once.
No, I haven't. Please!
Holy shit!
Get there, Kali!
I'm trying!
Don't let the canapena
too
happen.
Too many minions!
No, it's fine.
You guys are horrible.
She can just stay there.
No, she's right there! Suicide!
Akali's just gonna come on this. Fuck you up.
Gonna burst you real quick and, like, leave.
Here it comes.
Here it comes. They're just poking you down, dude. You're done. You're done.
What is she doing? Why would you run?
You're so ass.
I was really expecting to die there.
Just jump in.
You need an ult and 2-shot that JJ, bro.
I don't have an ult.
As Rengar.
I have my ult. Go! I'll be ult attack. Yeah, there we go.
There we go. AP Janna showing everyone what's up.
Fuck you!
Wow, yeah. Simon, nice miss stun.
What do you mean? Perfectly hit.
Your stun miss!
It hit.
It didn't. I'm freaking rewinding it. Yeah, it missed.
Did I get him? Oh, he flashed. If he didn't flash, I could have that.
It's a few.
That Draven going pro on you guys.
I hate how they both have both Akali and Katarina.
And Draven.
Understood. Here, have that. Use it wisely. And you broke it. Nope. Peace. Thanks.
Got him.
Nope.
Got him. Sitting in base for a few seconds, so don't mind me.
She's waiting to jump on me. I got this. I'm gonna bait this, guys. This time I'm actually gonna bait it. Come on, guys.
I'm just gonna die.
Yeah, we're gonna... kinda gonna die. Just a little. No, you revealed me!
I
heals.
I'm not gonna say it because that would have sounded really bad. I was just about to tell you something awkward. So, yeah. Let's do this.
Dun 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 dun.
I hit the one! Yeah, I'm the best!
I got your back, guys. I got your back.
Simon! What? Wait, Azonia's early, bro.
That was me.
I got your back, guys.
That was
I got your back. Guys, I got your back.
I thought Simon was playing Nami.
I am playing Nami. That was, Janna.
Yeah, that was Janna.
Oh, fuck me.
Guys, I got your back.
Yeah!
Oh, I didn't even aim for him.
Guys, I got your back.
Do you even know what our where our back is, man?
I got your back, dude.
Oh my god.
I got your back, guys.
Obi!
I got your back!
Fine! Obi! Obi!
Get away!
You let her kill me, you bastard.
Dude, I was not looking. I was looking at the AFK.
It's okay, good.
Oh shit! Get the fuck away from me!
Go get it, go get it!
No! You get away from there!
Get it!
Oh, she's pooping on you! Oh, you got the heal!
Get driving, get driving, get driving! Oh, you're fucked. They can see you.
Guys, yeah, get Baron. Notice. Get Baron.
God damn it.
That
was so fun.
Why is he not dead?
I'm on my way.
I am too. I have my frozen mallet, or my iceborne, sorry.
Oh. Get off me! Stop focusing me! Fuck's sake! I hate this Draven. Might as well.
Oh, Draven, walk up, please.
Yes! He's dead. He is.
Oh, yes!
Oh, wow! Wow! Mushroom's OP, bro.
Dude, fucking...
Team Mushroom's OP.
It was so fun. Getting Teemo is so good.
Yeah! Got it!
Good night, Keith Dividends.
I got up.
Dividice. I don't even know how to say your name. Oh well.
Dice? Wait, we just called him Dice because the rest of his name
Dibbon
is too
Dice.
Yeah, the rest of his name doesn't really matter.
I'm gonna call him T-Dog.
Economy. Health. Health.
Health. Health. Wait, here, everyone group up on my face.
Group up on, mushrooms.
Oh!
That was counterproductive.
No, it
wasn't.
Good
thing you got that help.
Yeah, if I wouldn't have healed all of us, I would
Okay, you have stuff. Do something.
Ah! Anivia's dead.
You stop cat's ult. Perfect. That's all you're good
for. Okay, you have to slow auto attacks. Fuck him up.
Hit him.
Burn down the Panther! Another Panther! Come the fuck here! Come the fuck here, Shen! Get over here! Get over here!
Shen, no! Okay.
Come back! Flash.
Go for it. Just go for it.
Flash for
anything you can. Just do it.
No!
Come back!
He must have used Faint. Oh my god.
No, he flashed. He flashed for the heal.
Man, you bastard.
Oh my god. Hidden.
I can't even fucking kill him.
Wow, Scumbag doesn't give second Penta.
Is this gonna happen like where the last community night where someone just like took the kill on purpose and the guy just disconnects?
Dude, and we won that one too. We won that one.
It's community night ever. Just the guy just disconnects.
There's a special place in hell for people who
freaking took that Penta, the guy goes, oh, you took my Penta! Rage quit. Who was I playing that game?
Okay.
Was I playing Mundo that game?
We should have waited my ult up!
Lucky me, man.
Dude, I told you, I got your back.
I don't think you said that this time.
You don't have enough mushrooms on the playing field.
So who actually pays attention to, what's his name's ult? Or passive, Kog'Maw's passive.
I do.
Well, I got my Zonias now, at least. I can finally survive.
Let's all jump on Anivia while she's ulting our faces into the ground. That's always a smart idea.
That's what you do.
Sucky, go get health.
It's one of the trollest things. You just build her tanky and everyone's on your own.
Suck. Fucking dumb.
Yes, you are.
I just died. That worked. I thought I was gonna get the kill too because he hit my shroom. Also, I was like, that would have been scumbag. What should I get now? Zhonya's?
I don't know, but AP Janna, guys, it's winning us this game.
Are you sure it's not the 28 Teemo?
Nope.
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 Are you sure it's the almost double pentakill Teemo?
Yeah, almost double pentakill.
Oh, we're still killing him. He's going over there.
Does anybody have any idea what happened with him in the wall?
He just walked right through it. He manned up. He was like, fuck your wall.
He manned up. He was like, wall. Let's do this.
Fuck you, Katarina.
Okay, let's not do this.
I'm gonna get ice balls.
Simon, if only you could play Nami half as good as you can play Blitzcrank.
Got him!
Oh, fuck me.
Run!
Run!
Wow, you guys are seriously playing... I can't comprehend how this match isn't over yet. A double assassin and double AD comp with a frickin' Shen.
You know why? Because this fucking... Man, I'm so good.
I got him!
He ults your egg! Barrier baited!
Oh. Run! Run to the Shen!
He will smash for you. Yeah, but he's got a wall.
If only they brought Smite!
Teemo is the last line of defense. I got this little thing here. In a flash.
I wonder, does Lich... Lichbane proc with my E? I'll try it.
At the slow! God, we are just wailing on him, and
I can't believe I missed my E. I wonder if this relic's up. Yes.
I went to AFK'd because you just flashed for that. Like, that was not worth it at all.
Fuck, where did Lunette used to work for? What was the other company? Azeraki?
There's two, NESL or Zeke.
It's NESL or Zeke, Seibel.
It was Zeke. I'm assuming.
1 to 2 years ago.
One of the reasons not winning this game yet is because I'm literally just trolling and like sitting places and getting killed.
Ow!
Everybody come here to heal up.
Actually, no. Don't.
You
guys
can just pick up relics.
Just tons of relics and I have heals. Sucky. I'm gonna laugh when they
Zeke is Z-E-E-K, Ani.
Z-E-E-K-S.
Z-E-E-K-S.
Yeah, Z-E-E-K-S.
What if it's Z-3-3-K-S?
At least if we're talking about... Yeah, it's Z-3-3-K-S, technically.
That's how
I don't know how to spell, so I'm gonna put some threes in there to look cool.
Basically.
Xbox logic.
That's how you do it, isn't it? It's every great company does it.
If you don't know how to spell something, just send numbers.
I hate you, Avi.
Why?
You're revealing me. You're walking over with Kog'Maw's eyes.
Hey, let me grab this.
Oh, you get a health.
They could also be ghosting.
Yeah, they could just be ghosting.
That's what I was saying, they should be ghosting.
Because that's what Kat's doing, because every time I say I'm going to bait something, she's like, no, you're not going to bait anything, I'm going to bait it, and I know it. Yeah, see? Freaking ghoster.
Well, I appreciate Katarina for not telling her teammates. Thank you. For not portraying your location,
I technically tell them to ghost us, but I did.
Appreciate it. Because it's making me have so much more fun.
Nope.
Stop it.
Oh,
fuck me.
Oh.
Thanks.
You just got Kobe. I could. You told me not to ult. So. Because you have the
got
heals.
Your back, guys.
Sure.
God, Teemo's so broken in this.
I got Iceborne to increase my split pushing abilities.
Lunette is screaming at you something about the bitrate allowance isn't high enough for whomever is streaming.
I wonder who's streaming.
So, Azeraki, your bitrate isn't high enough, bro.
Alright, guys. Camp position number two.
Alright. Kimina, we've got this.
We got this. I'm with you.
Alright, I'm just gonna sit here and regen.
You're fired, Azeraki. Fucking up the bitrate, bro.
I'm in game.
No! Streaming. Fix it now! Fix it now!
Okay, I'm just gonna AFK go make some tea.
You're not British.
I like tea. I like oolong tea, Chinese tea.
Oh, you got me.
I like my tea fermented.
Yep, he's going over there.
I got your
so
back.
Do I have Fox or. Okay. No.
So, that Shen just showed you what happens when you try to push him into the entire team.
So he's just gonna sit there and get a little kill us.
BANTA!
Oh, well, that's a little.
I don't think you're getting a penta that Draven's.
No.
Jesus
Christ, that Draven is a lot.
Draven's super strong and I wasted
you got
my
the
blind.
Too much
I wasted though. My blind.
So you failed.
Yeah, pretty much Draven's at the point to where coupled with Shen is unbeatable.
No, I can beat Draven. I can 1v1 him. Forgot
no,
I had
you can't.
Yes, I can.
You'll poop on you.
I will.
You'll be like, look at me, guys. I'm super cool. And you're like, I'm ready to 2-hit me. And you're like, why? I don't know what's going on.
Oh my god, he's fucking my ass in.
Mr. Q. Fuck you! Got him. Success.
Alright, let's actually push now and win. This game has been fun, but Draven's getting too strong.
Okay, you are one to talk.
Exactly, I'm actually gonna start helping.
I feel like Fox is the one bringing us down.
Fuck you!
Second only
well,
to Aiden.
Rengar isn't that great in ARAM anymore that they nerfed his AP build.
Also, first time Rengar. I mentioned that, right?
Fucking cat folks.
How are you
me.
Building him?
I'm building him all health because tanky.
Guys, what the hell happened there?
Oh, you got
oh,
pooped
God,
on and Kali got a triple
Kogma,
kill.
Please, Kogma. No. Where are you going, Kogma?
I blame that one on Avi.
What?
I did. Yeah.
I
agree.
That
was my fault.
It just was. Don't question it.
That wasn't
I'm just glad it wasn't mine.
I did nothing.
The rest of the fault is your game,
well,
Fox.
We might have actually
yes, the rest of the game, but that fight
wait,
is
we can't
game.
Actually end this unless they don't solve it.
No, we through, dude.
Yeah, they're
nah,
not going to
play ARAMs. They don't. It's not. It's Tower Dive TV ARAM rolls.
Are you shitting me? That knocked her up.
Oh, they didn't follow the Tower Dive TV ARAM rules, though.
So. Oh, wow, he called us a noob. We have to report him.
That's the rules, right?
Alright, one sec, I'm gonna make the bitrate higher.